what you say, but I just can't make you sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. You say
about endangered animals, like I always am, you're going to be happy to hear that businesses are helping them out. Let's hear a few ways that our business community is making the world better. The howl of an owl when it lets out a yowl makes the businessman scowl and growl with his jowls. Businessmen aren't liking the owls that are nesting on the ledges outside their windows. Their hoots are too loud and preventing people from typing fast enough. By thickening window panes, suddenly window ledges are a lot smaller and owls can't go there. Businessmen can get stuff done in an environment of calm and quiet, and look at pictures of owls on their computers if they miss them, which many we interviewed do not. Here's something exciting. There's a kind of koala bear, I guess, that was going endangered because it was useless and no one wanted them around. They're crawling up in the trees, little furry guys, and shaking the leaves down as they eat them. It gets in the way of people with wheelchairs. What are we going to do with these guys? Turns out, if you put koalas in a windowless environment, they'll stress lactate and produce more milk in a day than a cow. It's only a couple more ounces, but that's pretty good considering their size. It's 2016, and America's finally waking up about salamanders. They're great. I don't know if alligators are still endangered, because no one said something in a while. But here's an idea that businesses could put into play. What about making the female of the species a little skinnier when they're born? Through chemicals or hormones or whatever, I leave it to the tech guys. But once they're smaller, they're taking up less space in rivers even as they get more and more populous, and the guys feel big and muscular when they look at the gals. A little confidence for alligators? Sounds like the world's getting better.
From the top to the bottom,
I'm the top, I stop.
At the core, I forgot.
In the middle of my